put USF up 2-0 as Grace Adams steps to the spot.
It's a big opportunity for the Bulls to extend their lead against, again, a very dangerous Memphis side.
Ashford Shepard has been fantastic stopping penalty kicks, but she cannot stop this one as Adams buries it 2-0 USF.
That's a big goal for the Bulls. Doing a great job to create just that cushion before halftime to go into the second half with much more confidence than what they started the game. We're going to see a meeting here from these Memphis Tigers try to take control of this game. Here's Grace Adams. Beautiful penalty. Looks like right down the middle. Keeper dives to her right.
And that's the sign of a victory. And I can feel my wings riding the wind. Yeah, I see the finish line just up ahead now. And I can feel the rising deep within. And that's the sign of a victory.
Standpoint.
Anything, including the impossible. Then sign up.
Great takeaway by the Bulls. Tonight's matchup, Vienz, the cross, Adams, the poke, it finds the goal, and USF gets the golden goal and the victory.
No, not the ending that Alabama was looking for, but a great matchup tonight.
So much for Sunday. If you're Alabama, this one will sting for a while. Florida State coming.